Asha.
I'm Amitha.
And welcome back to our YouTube channel.
Yay!
Guys, today's video is like a very exciting one, and especially for newlywed brides. It's like tips for your first survival bridal kit. The things that you need just after the wedding. Like the first night, the first day, things that you don't think about.
And we just tend to skip those things.
Yeah.
Because we're thinking about those bigger things.
Like the trousseau, the bags, the shoes, the jewelry, the dresses. So guys, if you want to see what you should definitely have in a post-wedding survival kit, keep watching the video.
So guys, number one is hairbrush. वेडिंग के बाद जो वो जूड़ा बनता है उसमें से करोड़ों आई थिंक कितने
हेयर पिंस टिक टिक पिंस पता नहीं क्या क्या निकलता है उसके बाद सबसे पहले व्हाट यू नीड इज अ हेयर ब्रश
डोंट फॉरगेट टू कीप अ हेयर ब्रश इन योर किट दैट्स द फर्स्ट थिंग दैट यू नीड
नंबर टू पैंटी लाइनर्स और सैनिटरी नैपकिन बिकॉज गाइज यू नेवर नो व्हाट टाइम इट इज एंड इवन ड्यू टू स्ट्रेस एंड ऑल भी ये सब हो जाता है ना
या
एंड इफ यू आर अनइजी यू नीड दीज यू डेफिनेटली नीड 3 to 4 panty liners and some sanitary napkins.
And you don't want that awkward moment when you know you are not in a position, you're in a new house and you know you don't know who to ask. Don't forget these small things. Sanitary and panty liners. Very important. So guys, next comes safety pins, tick-tick pins, bob pins, rubber bands.
It's good agar iska ek already chota sa box bana lo because of course next day tum logo tray ho and then you want to dress up or whatever hair ko tie karna hai to uske liye tumhe rubber bands chahiye tick tick pins chahiye bob pins chahiye so this small little kit trust me comes very very handy so another very important thing is your personal first aid kit guys you are going to a new home you know your body ekdam acche se ki tum kaun si cheez ke liye kaun sa particular medicine
and also with the full dress or heavy jewelry you can have a headache it's very common
or first or an upset headache stomach because
exactly
because of the food or
yeah
whatever so your own personal first aid kit which has like stomach upset ke liye pills headache ke liye your multivitamins band-aids so again that comes really handy
so guys the next thing is makeup remover get a makeup remover otherwise keep that in your survival kit
kyunki ye to definitely tumhe ladkon ke paas to nahi milega na your husband
so this is very important and again a very small thing you tend to forget but keep that in your survival kit
so guys the next thing a no brainer yes lekin tumhe nahi pata yaar is your toiletries because you're going to a new house ab zaruri nahi hai na ki whatever shampoo conditioner face wash and body wash and all this that you use the same one your husband's using or you would find that there so it's very important to have your own small little toiletries ka kit ready with your hair wash your roll on your body wash your face wash your
these
shampoo
these are things that you use they are specific to you they are different from what your husband uses what a guy uses these are girly things so don't expect ki bhai wahan pe mil jayega shampoo
exactly.
wahan pe mil jayega keep your things keep all your things handy and don't forget these things very important like a trip when you go for a trip you pack all your toiletries yeah pack all your toiletries for the survival kit so guys the next thing that you need in your survival kit is your basic makeup kit yeah you have all the palettes that you've taken the eyeshadows wo ekdam you know heavy wale foundation
but just after wedding you don't always want to do like a full face of makeup and everything
you want to relax
exactly to look presentable and for what all you should have in your makeup kit you can click the link above and check out our previous video so guys the next thing are your hair appliances like your straighteners your dryers your hair curlers and everything because like dryer to chahe fir bhi mil jayega at your husband place but not, definitely not straighteners and curlers
and also now on the wedding day you looking totally glam bhai makeup artist tha hairdresser tha sabne tumhe itna sundar bana diya
but next day to khud se hi karna hai na
so you need these things don't forget you have to still look the 10 on 10 which you do anyway which your hair banao cha na banao it's about your confidence but these things help you so don't forget so guys the next thing
sorry guys there's some construction going on in our building please excuse that
yeah but the next thing is something super exciting that you tend to forget it's your cute socks boys badi boring socks pehante hain so you guys need to get your own socks
and yeah because it's almost December to man karta na that when you're wearing your slippers and everything you should wear your socks so yes
also guys house lights are very important
exactly do not forget a pair of house lights guys
and if you want to see a video on how to look good and feel good while you're at home when you're newly married also without any makeup see this link
so guys the next thing is perfume I know everybody uses a perfume बट उस टाइम में इट्स वेरी वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट यार. यू गोइंग टू अ न्यू हाउस, यू लाइक नाउ प्रैक्टिकली स्लीपिंग विद योर हस्बैंड, यू ऑलवेज वांट टू फील नाइस एंड नॉट जस्ट फॉर एनीवन एल्स, खुद के लिए भी.
एग्जैक्टली.
सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट टू कैरी योर फेवरेट परफ्यूम
इन द सर्वाइवल किट. एंड ऑल्सो मे बी लाइक दिस वन इज शनेल, अ स्मॉल साइज दैट इज ईजी फॉर यू टू कैरी इन योर बैग्स. मतलब एकदम छोटा सा ही कोई परफ्यूम हो दैट यू नो यू आर कंफर्टेबल इवन इफ यू गोइंग टू अ रिलेटिव्स हाउस फॉर अ डिनर द नेक्स्ट डे एंड यू जस्ट वांट लाइक यू नो टू फील अ लिटिल नाइस. तो परफ्यूम तो एक छोटा साइज का भी होना ही चाहिए बैग में. सो गाइज ऑब्वियसली सेक्सी लॉन्जरी सबने सोच लिया, अच्छे अच्छे अपने रख लिए थिंग्स, बट वॉट वी टेंड टू फॉरगेट इज रियलिस्टिकली आफ्टर योर सेक्सी लॉन्जरी यू वुड वॉन्ट टू कम इन टू कम्फर्टेबल नाइट सूट्स.
सो वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट गाइस, ये नहीं सोचते बिकॉज हम लोग उस टाइम पे सिर्फ सोच रहे होते हैं अबाउट अवर बैग्स, अबाउट अवर नाइस लॉन्जरी, अबाउट अवर नाइस ड्रेसेस, बट यार सबसे ज्यादा काम यही आने वाले हैं.
सो कंफर्टेबल नाइट वेयर
एंड यू कैन गेट क्वाड सेट्स ताकि तुमको सोचना नहीं पड़ेगा, जस्ट गेट लाइक नाइस ब्राइट कलर्ड क्वाड सेट्स एंड यू गुड टू गो. सो गाइस अनदर वेरी इंपॉर्टेंट थिंग इज योर हॉट वाटर बैग. गाइस those days of the month when you're down you need this, and personally ye wala to mere sath to hamesha hi rehta hai because every month you need it on normal back pains or anything, so it's better na ki apna khud ka leke hi jana
chahiye. Hot water bag,
very important. All this said and done guys, don't forget that you guys are entering a new phase of your life, a new house,
a new family,
husband.
Yeah,
so yeah, स्ट्रेस को मिनिमल रखना है, हैप्पीनेस एक्साइटमेंट को एंड एडजस्टमेंट्स आल्सो अ लिटिल बिट हियर एंड देयर को टॉप पे रखना है.
एग्जैक्टली. एंड इफ यू कंसीडर देम योर फैमिली यू विल फील मोर कंफर्टेबल, अपना ही घर समझो.
इवन इफ यू जस्ट स्टेइंग विद योर हस्बैंड,
या बिकॉज एटलीस्ट लाइक अगेन इट इज अ न्यू हाउस फॉर यू.
एग्जैक्टली.
इवन इफ यू ओनली स्टेइंग विद,
थोड़ा टाइम लगेगा यार सेटल इन करने में, बट
keep the happy vibes going, keep your excitement
and
on.
Happy rahenge to sab kuch of course happy hi ho.
Exactly.
So that's it for now guys, and I think is sab ke liye na just get like a small travel size suitcase and apne first day ke liye usme hi sari cheeze dal lo, so that you don't have to sare luggage mein, you know.
Exactly, because you'll have the bigger bags jo obviously tumhare saath ja rahe hain aur pehle bhi ja chuke hain, but the get like a small like the travel 7 kg wala jo hota hai
usi ko banana hai survival kit.
Exactly. So guys, we hope you liked our video and also that this was informative for you guys.
And guys, it's not necessary that you have to get the particular brands and products that we've shown. Of course, apne uske according apne khud ke liye, but all these things are very important and you quite tend to forget about these things.
Also want to ask one more thing. Who do you think is looking better today? Because I was like, let's wear something Indian and you know, let's wear something chatta. And
this is Indian,
but it's so basic, like, you know.
I'm a basic bitch. And she's chitak,
not chitak.
Anyway, guys, that's it for now. I hope you liked the video. If you liked the video, don't forget to share, like, and subscribe to our YouTube channel. And we'll see you next Friday. Auf Wiedersehen.